In fact, in our opinion, we had two options: to take Luca from Minardi and use him, as a spare driver. And considering the pressure, the tension, which we know we will be living at the moment, we felt it was better to ask Mika Salo to drive the car.